called it Queen's Hair to Try. I can't.
I know there's all kinds of things to do here, but how is
Countess Steel? Once you take your seat, that's it.
That cowboy medic was sick!
Can you hang on a sec? Kinda busy here.
Alright, you're the boss.
Cloud! Don't even think of lecturing me. I already did my recon, and a turnip squat, okay? Anyway, you wanna throw down?
Nothing personal.
Permit me to prove my prowess. Strategies and status.
Let the battle begin anew.
That's it. The battle begins. To the victor goes boy.
How exhilarating. I may have lost, but that was a good match.
I'm actually really into Queen's Blood.
Just watching stresses me out.
Oh, never seen that. Mom's watching a play.
Stage is too small.
Let's make it happen, Kubo! We've arrived at your destination!
I'm so freaking much for this! Battle Square! Our sanctum of Monolith Coliseum will host a spectacle for the ages! Director Dio...
Tomorrow, Musclehead Coliseum will host an epic contest to decide the fate of the Quest Cup!
A little rough and tumble.
Looking for a Dio t-shirt? We got you covered.
Got muscle? You want a real game?
Most esteemed guest. Perchance you have points for me? I shall eagerly await our next interaction.
So we can sip some nice wine.
Shoot us! Oh, tomorrow at the Coliseum!
Repeat.
Yes,
trusty guide Moogle is at your service. And away we go! And here we are!
Deadline for our Dow and Rosa contest.
Screams of pain! All that
I hear you'll be taking part in the main event at the Colosseum tomorrow. You'd better rest up before your big day. Best of luck to you tomorrow. I trust you. Knock him dead.
Until you try.
They say curiosity killed the cat.
Here. Cloud's all yours. I'll take care of Aerith after.
Yes, ma'am. Sure does sleep a lot, huh?
It's better this way.
What? Why?
Because of Cloud. He's still sick. Please, you gotta make Cloud get better. You gotta.
I mean, I'd love to, but... You said it's better for Aerith to stay asleep because Cloud's sick. Why's that?
Because she'll die if she wakes up.
Oh, you think? What makes you say that?
Promise not to tell? she wakes up, a scary man is gonna kill her.
Huh?
Cloud tries to save her, but he doesn't make it in time. He almost does, but he doesn't. She likes Cloud, so she's happy he came. Really, really happy. But she dies. That's why you have to make Cloud better. If he's sick, he can't save Aerith.
Marlene, are you sure you didn't just have a bad dream?
No. I saw it.
Oh, okay.
I did!
Don't worry, I believe you. With everything that's going on, how could I not?
Okay.
Just one question, if it's all right. Can you tell me what the scary man looked like? Please?
His hair was long. And gray.
Zack, did you see? They're blooming.
Would you look at that?
These were always Aerith's favorites. Do you think this means she's going to wake up?
Maybe. Can always hope. Hey, Elmira. I've got to go away for a bit. Need to talk to someone about Cloud.
And who is this someone? A doctor?
Well, he's, Close enough, I suppose.
Well, hurry on back, okay? It's hard enough looking after these two with your help, but without it... Without you, I'd be a wreck.
Don't worry, I'm going by bike. Shouldn't take long. Just keep an eye on him while I'm gone, okay? Oh, and if Aerith does wake up, please don't let her leave.
No promises. That girl snuck out more times than I can count.
Don't let her. Please.
I won't. Make sure that you're back by dinner.
About what you said. Couldn't stop thinking about it, actually. About how it's up to each of us
to find our own purpose in life. 'Cause an avalanche. I think I've found mine. We don't have a whole lot of time. So tonight's gotta be the night. Do yourself a favor and steer clear of Reactor 6. Take care, Biggs.
No, I didn't... That's not what I meant! Gotta find Elmira.
Those off?
No.
Those pillow marks say different.
Yeah. You got me.
Anyway, wanna broaden your artistic horizons? Loveless is playing here. And I got us tickets.
Sure.
After that, we could ride the Skywheel.
Right. We missed out on that before.
Yeah, but not this time. Let's go.